the assistant coach, the guy in the red shirt. There's a whole lot to unpack there. Let's go, Academy. Good for them because they need to just playing against taller kids is just a different game. Academy! Good job, Carlos. Be aggressive, I'm not the fuck. Was absolutely the right decision. Yeah. Well, this is a pleasant turn of events from a 4-1 to a 3-1. Freezing work. Nice serving, Charlie. Thank you. guys came out full guns, super confident, and then as soon as it was 4-4, they're like, but still, we got to unpack. We got to unpack the situation. On the way home, we can unpack. It's a pretty easy one to unpack. When the cheers crowd won't take you anymore, you find another place to cheer.
Thing about NCAA is like the basically, you know, we are 12, they're 4, right? But the first league, then 4, 5, and 12 are on the first pool. So it's kind of like you play a match, but then it's,
you're playing it again.
Yeah, it's regardless because you'll be still playing just with the number 5 and you're the same.
Although it's obviously better to be 4.
Better to be 4 because you play the first match, so yeah. I think it's better than a lot of the time when you. You don't warm up, and the other team plays, then you just rest.
Absolutely.
And play the second match is always a killing, that one.
Yeah, and then get in that one break.
Yeah. And then we will be playing the first match versus them. It's good, you can have the team. And then we have number 5, and you can go to the first final right away.
That'd be great. Yeah. These guys are
Bay 25-5 with the other one 25-9. And then the second haircut. Yeah.
This one.
Yeah.
That's good. Hey, good serve. Hey, pass. Gabby, help passing. Pass. I was surprised by that because Sundays they typically try to roll them early.
There's about 2 hours.
Okay, what age is that team right there?
14?
You feel the temperature come down, like so many bodies. Stopping this set, restart next one. Guys, come on. Academy, you got it? just one breath and think about what you want to do.
Oh, is he?
There's 22 winning.
From the start?
I think he started with Clay. Maybe he injured him.
Because I thought Clay had 2 out of 3. Well, the way they were running Trey on passes, he was going to get injured. You know. Go get it! Go get it!
Thank you.
Martino. Oh my God, get over it. He's complaining that they're moving. I mean, it's just infantile. Good effort. Let's go, boys. So let's unpack that coach a little bit. Desperate need for acceptance by 14-year-olds. He's a grown man with a desperate need for 14-year-olds for acceptance. Love me to How's that 13-year-old hit?
Let's go, Academy!
It just fits with the coaches, it fits with anything.
Let's go, Academy! Let's go, parents! Fire up here!
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Ready to go. Let's go, Academy. That's all right, buddy. Good serve, buddy. Good serve. Way to go.
You're all too nervous. That's the problem. You're too nervous.
That's all right, let's go, Academy. Let's go, Academy.
Nice serve, dude.
Nice serve, Charlie.
Did you see? This match matters.
What they're trying to do is be what they've been all day, which is the six.
I'm just putting this on the recording. NBC C14, a bunch of little dicks.